This movement is in the tradition of every great moral movement that has advanced the cause of humankind. And every single one of them has met with resistance to the point where many of the advocates wondered, how long is this going to take? Martin Luther King famously, when someone asked, how long is this going to take? He said, how long? Not long. Because no lie can live forever. How long? Not long. Because the moral arc of the universe is long, but it bends toward justice. We are close in this movement to the tipping point beyond which this movement, like the abolition movement, like the women's suffrage movement, like the civil rights movement, like the anti-apartheid movement, like the movement for gay rights, is resolved into a choice between right and wrong. And because of who we are as human beings, the outcome is foreordained. And it is right to save the future for humanity. It is wrong to pollute this earth and destroy the climate balance. It is right to give hope to the future generation. It will not be easy, and we too will encounter a series of no's. But after the last no comes a yes. And on that yes, the future world depends.